Today, I try out the digital reverb of Plug & Mix software. I just installed it. Let's turn it on. The plugin is based on an Eventide Reverb 2016. It's mostly used for drum, but I think I'm gonna use it for ambient. My first impression is that I like the sound, got a nice air to it. The control software appeared to me, it looks like a tool that I can fully use. It starts with a mix knob. This controls how much of the effect you want to add to the sound. Because I use my reverb mostly on a separate FX channel, I put this one on 100. Next to that, there is a VU meter and an output knob. You can change the volume and make sure it don't clip, or do if you like. Bang in the middle, there's the decay time knob. You can change the time of how long the reverb takes. Then there are three knobs. The one on the left is the ER level knob. This one controls the level of the early reflections. I normally hate the sound of early reflection in reverb VSTs, but this I actually like. The other two knobs are for the low and the high tones. Then you got your small, your medium and your large preset. This changes the time of the decay time. With these options, you have a decent control over your room size and how the reverb sounds and feels. It's got a nice character. Now I will put some examples how the reverb sounds on different synths. Final conclusion is that this plugin makes me happy. Zelfs hoe hoor je voor me voor? Misschien.